Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please remain standing for a moment of silence. You may now be seated.
I'm Miss Emily. Today is Monday, August 24th, 2020. What's for lunch today, Miss Emily? Well, Miss Emily, today's lunch is popcorn, chicken, mashed potatoes, vegetables, fresh fruit, and milk. What is going on in school today, Miss Emily? It's the first day of school! Happy first day of school, Stingrays! I know this is a different type of first day of school that we're not used to, but it's going to be a great year, and you guys are going to have a lot of fun and be learning so many new things. Also, I'm going to need your help, Stingrays, in making these morning announcements.
When you go to the link shown below, it will take you to my website where you can submit your videos or pictures here. It's super easy too. All you have to do is drag the file and wait for it to download. And bam! You can do videos like telling the weather.
It's hot.
Or you telling a joke.
So what do you call a pig that does karate? Pork chop.
You can also check out the STEM challenge of the week that you can record or take pictures of you doing. There is also the Spanish word of the day where you can record yourself saying the word. I even included a link where you could hear the word.
Colegio.
If you have any questions, feel free to send me an email. Feel free to be as creative as you want to be, Stingrays. And don't forget to check the website every week for new challenges and for new Spanish word of the day.
Ooh, I have an idea. You could record yourself and share what you did this summer. For example, what I did this summer was mostly read books, especially the Harry Potter ones. Thank you for tuning in to Stingray TV. Hope you guys have a great first day. And don't forget to swim.